Be unselfconscious. Be natural. The student tries everything to act in the master's presence without guile, with total sincerity. But he realizes the more he does it, that in trying to be genuine, he is split from himself. He's standing aside from himself, looking at himself, criticizing himself. And then he begins to stand aside from the one that looks and criticizes and criticizes that, and so on and so on and so on. And eventually he reaches the point where he sees that he's absolutely incapable of doing anything natural. He is artifice, insincerity, through and through and through. But that is a great discovery. Because in discovering that you are a fake, in discovering that the more you know about yourself, the more you're just a big act, you're something like an onion, and you peel off skin after skin after skin, and there's nothing left in you. This is what all really suffers.
Yeah.